Hi everyone, Syed here. In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to design a beautiful infographic slide by using only three ovals. First, let's check it out. As I mentioned, today you'll design this captivating slide using only three ovals. The template I have designed offers various steps with both dark and light themes, and all of them are fully animated. It includes 15 unique color themes, and you will find two templates, one with bounce animation and the other without. The download link is in the description. Alright, let's start the tutorial. Let's start by drawing an oval. Set its height to 5 and width to 2 inches. Hold the Ctrl key down and make another copy of it. Now, hold the Shift key down and rotate it 90 degrees. Again, duplicate the shape and change the width to 5. In some versions of PowerPoint, instead of 5 for diameter, you should select 4.99 as diameter. But for my version, 5 is working. Let me send it back. Now select all of them and align them to the middle and center. In the Merge Shapes section, choose Fragment. Delete the center shape and then select these two and make them union. Remove its outline, and for your better view, let me change its color. Repeat this for the other shapes. Now select all the shapes and by pressing Ctrl G, group them. Align it to the middle and center. Right-click on it and choose Format Shape. In this window, rotate it minus 45 degrees. Now we can ungroup it. Let me add an inner shadow to all the shapes and increase the blur amount to 100. For the shadow, instead of black, I want to use this color code. Open More Colors window and type the code here. Fill all the shapes with white color. Now select these two and change the color of the shadow with this color code. Okay, so far, so good. In this part, I want to add some icons to the slide. From Insert tab, click on the icons and insert your suitable icons to the slide. Put each icon to its position. Select each icon with its relevant shape and group them. Let's add some text boxes for each shape. I am using the Russo 1 font style. The download link is in the description. It is time to animate the slide. But before that, don't forget to subscribe and ring the notification bell for additional upcoming videos. Alright, let's get back to the video. Hold the Ctrl key down, select all the shapes and text boxes. Keep in mind, the order of selection is important. Now add fly-in animation to them. Let me open the animation pane. Make sure all the animations are selected. Then set a start with previews with 2.5 seconds duration for them. We have to change each animation direction according to the arrows on the screen. For example, this one will enter from this side. Or this one enters from this side. Repeat this for the other shapes. These two enter from left, and these from right. Let's see a preview. Okay, good. Now select all the animations and open the Properties window. Set a Smooth Start to 0.5 seconds and Bounce End to 1.25 seconds. If you notice, all the text boxes are beside each other after the groups. It is because, as I mentioned, the order of selection is important. Now select all the text boxes and set 0.25 seconds delay for them. Let's add a fade animation for this text box. It starts with previews with 1 second duration and set 1.25 seconds delay for it. Your PowerPoint is ready. But for those of you who are wondering how I designed this frame, it is so easy. From the shape menu, draw this shape. Drag this yellow dot to decrease its thickness. Right click on it and choose format shape. In this window, add a center shadow to the shape. Set transparency to 0 and blur to 100. Instead of black, choose dark blue for the shadow. Remove its outline and change its color to white. Your PowerPoint is ready. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe and ring the notification bell for additional upcoming videos. Alright, I'll see you next video.